Mr. Conservative!
Man, go fuck yourself.
Hey, listen, don't make me beg you to make your life mean something today, all right?
Fuck you, man. What are we doing here?
Nothing. Okay, a little something that's gonna help me get some tail from those Midwestern ladies that I get to meet online. Let's pretend for a second that you're not so much of a pussy, and vamos, as my cleaning lady would say. Just to be clear, I'm not racist. I meant that ironically. I have a black friend, and I didn't even really notice that you were black, or whatever your people call
it. Get the fuck out of here!
All right, let's go.
Let's roll where?
Catch you on the flip side, buddy. Yo, you see that? Half the airport's on the Dominator's payroll today. Better bond fast with that beauty, because you two are going tandem.
I didn't bring my idiot translator. What the fuck are you talking about?
You're driving that hunk of metal and gasoline out of a cargo plane.
I'm doing fucking what?
Yeah! We got liftoff! As soon as we hit a suitably stupid altitude, we'll kamikaze this shit into next week. Am I right? Come on, high five!
Hell no, man. Shit, I don't want you to be the last person I touch.
Yeah, okay, air five then. Parachute? Check. ATV? Check. Big pair of balls? Check. Okay, this is happening!
That shit was way too intense!
Oh, come on! That's female, dude! Boobies!
Yeah, I can see you being a real hit with the ladies, homie!
Dude, you have no idea! You should see me online! Like flies on a turd, bro!
Man, you said it, not me!
You feel that? Lightning bolt, zap! You're alive! You know how it feels!
Man, I know how it feels to ride an ATV out of a damn airplane. Man, how much that shit cost you per second?
It's relative, bro. How long did it take me to earn the bills? Listen, you go out walking amongst the drones. I'll be on top of the Maze Bank building with the higher beings. Dominator out.